Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to learn how to automatically turn a document into a PDF using Power Automate. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. So if you've never been to Power Automate before, just go to office.com and go up here to the app launcher and select Power Automate right here. If Power Automate is not available in this list, then click on all apps and you should be able to scroll down alphabetically to Power Automate. And Power Automate will then launch in a new tab. So I'm going to close my Office tab. Okay, so once we're inside Power Automate, there actually already is an excellent template for doing this. But first, let me give you an idea of what we're trying to accomplish. If I go out here to my OneDrive, I just want you to see that I have two new folders out here. One is called Upload Doc, and another one is called PDF. So my plan here is to upload some documents to the Upload Doc folder, and then have them converted and saved to the PDF folder, all inside my OneDrive. So if I go back here to Microsoft Power Automate, and I'm going to go over here to templates, and searching templates, I'm going to put in OneDrive PDF and hit enter. And over here, I'm going to use convert a file to PDF using OneDrive for Business. And once I'm on the template screen, it's going to show me the connections that my flow is going to make. And in this case, I'm only using OneDrive for Business. So if I scroll down, I can see that I'm already logged into OneDrive. So I'm going to hit continue. And right here, you can see that my flow has already been built. There's three steps. The first one is the trigger when the file is created on OneDrive. The second one is the file will be converted to a PDF. And the third one is where am I going to put that new file? So the first question is asking for the name of the folder where I'm going to upload the new file. So if I click over here on this folder icon, I can see my OneDrive right here. Here's the root. I'm going to click this arrow and I'm going to select Upload Doc. And over here in the second step, I would like to point out this file identifier right here. This is the name of the file that I have uploaded in step one. This is what's known as dynamic content. So the template here has already uploaded the name of that file, and I'm going to keep the name of the file. I'm just going to convert it to a PDF. Now on the third step, I need to say where I want to put that file. So I'm going to come over here and select the folder here, and I'm going to go back to the root, and I'm going to upload this time to PDF. And you can see the dynamic content has appeared again over here. The new file name in this folder called PDF is going to be the file name from step two. And the content is going to be the content of that file made in step two. So this basically is my flow. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So if I hit save, I can now go up here to test the flow. And let's test it manually and go to test. So now I'm going to go back to my OneDrive and I'm going to upload a doc. And here I'm going to go to my files and I'm going to pick this letter that I have. It's just a letterhead inside of Microsoft Word. And I'm going to double click on that. And you can see that the file has uploaded. So if I go back to Power Automate, I can see that the file was created, so this was triggered to run a second ago. The file was converted, and just now, you probably saw this icon switch, the file was created. So if I go back to my OneDrive, and I go up to my files, and I go over to PDF, you can see letter.pdf has been created. So if I click on that, I can see that that is the letterhead that I uploaded. So if I go back, and I go back to my files, and go back to upload doc, let's see what happens when I upload two documents. So I'm going to pick these other two Word docs. I held down Shift so that I could select both of them. And then I'm going to say open. And I'm going to give it a minute And I'm going to go to My Files, and I'll go to PDF and refresh. And you can see OneDrive has also created these two new PDFs in here. So this is a really simple flow, which will probably save you tons of time, because I know it's a common process to convert a Word document to a PDF so people who may not have Microsoft Word can still see it. So if you find yourself doing this on a regular basis, opening up Microsoft Word, going to File, Save As, and exporting it as a PDF, and then sending that file out to someone, maybe you'll want to use this flow template inside of Power Automate just to do that for you. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. As always, thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.